Hey YouTube, today I just want to do a quick little white iPhone update. Now, I know there really hasn't been much talking about the white iPhone recently, but I have this post on XSellize that says white iPhone 4 within next 2 weeks confirmed by Apple source. So I'm just going to read this article word by word, and I will have this link in the description below if you guys want to check it out. All right, so it says the site Bloomberg has said one of its trusted sources working at Apple has confirmed the launch of white iPhone by the end of April, definitely in the US at Verizon and AT&T. The white iPhone 4 was launched along with the black model last June, but due to various unknown and dizzy rumors, Apple was unable to deliver it. The reasons were various. Some reported it was to some issue of the white paint binding with the glass back. Some reported there was an issue with the flash, others said the proximity sensor, but Apple never really spoke why. Keeping the rumors apart, this report proves that Apple has finally revised all its error with the white iPhone 4, and it shall be available by the end of this month. So it's our luck if iPhone 4 white hits the market, or iPhone 5, which is rumored to release in June. I'll say let's wait for iPhone 5, as it appears to be a marketing trick by Apple, in which it shall make both iPhone 5 and iPhone 4 white available in the market, with iPhone 5 priced much higher. So that is obviously just a post about the iPhone 4 white, and like I said, guys, I'd recommend just waiting for the iPhone 5 to be released, because there will definitely be a white iPhone 5, and buying a white iPhone 4. And then a few more months in September or so, a white iPhone 5 coming out. Apple's just trying to screw your money over. So I recommend you guys wait for the white iPhone 5. This was just a quick little update for the people that just really want the white iPhone 4, or just interested in the white iPhone 4 case that Apple's been having for like the last year on just the white iPhone. So yeah, guys, that's just a quick little white iPhone 4 update, and I will definitely update you guys later if there's any more updates on white iPhones or anything like that. All right, guys, I'll catch you later. Remember to like this video up and comment and subscribe.